back to my channel. My name's Elise, for those that don't know, and for those that do know, hi, how are you? Tell me something great that happened to you this week and let's talk in the comments. Last week I didn't weigh in the video because I ended up filming it early. I did weigh in and I'd lost 0.5 pounds, which was good. This week I weighed in and I've gained 3 pounds. However, I'm not worried because I am on my period and it's extremely heavy one this month and I'm very bloated and yeah, it's kind of expected that I'm going to gain weight when I'm on my period. So my Skinny Food Co. order finally arrived after 3 weeks of waiting for it. That is something that I would say if you're going to order from there, order in advance because it takes some time. They're very busy. I'm excited! I've got so much. I think I've got like 14 different items here. So this is what it looks like. I'm going to try the Skinny High Protein Milk Chocolate Krispies. This is a 23 gram pack and it's 96 calories, which I don't think is particularly very low. Let's give it a try. I'm a fan. That was good. You get 6 of these in the packet. I like them. I've decided to treat myself to the chips tonight. I'm gonna have both of the bags. There are 93 calories each, which I can allow myself tonight. So I'm gonna have these. I'm gonna start off with the sweet chili ones as they're not my favorite flavor. The barbecue will probably gonna be more likely my favorite. They don't smell great. I'm not a massive sweet chili fan, which is probably why I'm not massively sold on them. But yeah, just like crisps, chips. They're a bit like pop chips if anybody's ever had them. Barbecue time. These ones smell much nicer. These smell, oh my God, they smell like knickknacks. The barbecue knickknacks. That's what they look like, pretty much the same. Much nicer, much nicer. Mm. I'm a fan of them, I'm a fan of them. Banging barbecue. Yes, they are banging, my friend. Banging barbecue. Really, all you've got to do is look at different crisps and kind of measure up whether it'd be worth even getting these. However, it does say that these are high protein, so if you're on keto or you're on a high protein diet, then these are probably great for that. Both of them are quite nice. However, I probably won't buy them again because I just would treat myself to some normal crisps and give myself the 93 calories on a bag of, I don't know, Skips or something. In the middle of trying all of this food, I also went on a 10-mile walk. So I recorded some footage from that, which you shall have a look at now, my friends. So we've already done about 7 miles, but we've decided to push it and do a 10-mile walk. So how are you feeling, Jess?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Yeah, that's not what you were saying 2 minutes ago. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, my legs aren't burning at all.
They're not burning?
Nah.
No burning legs.
Push for a 20.
Push, oh, 20-mile walk. Easy. We've done it. A 10-mile walk. I didn't even know I had that in me. Last time in the vlog a bit ago, we did a 7-mile walk. And this time we've done 10 miles. It's getting dark now. We've seen deer, we've seen robins, we've nearly slipped about 800 times on the ice. Our fingers have gone numb, our legs are weak, we've got blisters, but we did it. So it started off being an 8-mile walk and it ended up being a 10-mile walk, which is a huge achievement. I didn't even know I could walk that long and super happy about that. And then obviously after that, I decided to try some more Skinny Food Co. products. Let's have a look. These noodles look very disgusting. So this is the sweet and sour dish. Mmm, yummy, looks so tasty. And this is the 4-calorie noodles. I'm gonna try the sweet and sour first because it looks a little bit better. Not bad. You can't look at it too much because the meat looks a bit questionable. Mushy, nothing like sweet and sour, but the taste is quite nice. There's only 207 calories for the full thing, which I think is quite good, but then again, there's not actually that much and it's not very substantial, so I don't think that's gonna fill me up. I'm gonna try a noodle on its own, just for TV purposes. Here we go. Very worm-like. The worms are better with the sweet and sour. That's kind of a given. I don't like the texture of them. They wear like, they feel a bit gristly. I mean, 4 calories is extremely low calorie. I won't be ordering any of the fakeaways from there again. I've just not really been a fan of it. And then the noodles aren't for me.
It's time to taste the blueberry flavor energy drink.
So this is gonna be a treat because I generally just drink juice and water. I'm gonna have this. I'm hoping it fizzes. It's fizzy. Oh my God, it smells beautiful. Blueberry muffin topped with custard? I'm like that girl out of Willy Wonka. Right, I'm going in, I'm really excited. So excited, I'm so excited. I feel like there's so much excitement in this video at the moment, like with the unboxing. I feel like there's lots of excitement going on this week. I love you, baby. Wee. And one sip of energy drink and I'm like this. I'll see you soon. Don't know where the location will be. Don't know what I'll be up to. Don't know what my background will be, but I will see you soon next time I dig into some treats. See you later, mate. Hello, I'm back again in the same background. And this time I'm going to be trying the flour white salted caramel meringue bar. Mmm, delicious. Ooh, ooh, I like the look of it. Interesting. I'm not a massive fan of meringue because it's like eating chalky sugar and it feels really unhealthy to eat. This is only 75 calories, which isn't too bad. Kind of wanted it to have like gooey salted caramel in the middle, but maybe that'd be a little bit too adventurous considering it is meant to be healthy. Yeah, I quite like that. I would get that again. I thought it was quite good. After them Skinny Food Co. products, I decided to do a dance workout. It's been such a busy week. Let's have a look at the dance workout. It's Aqua Jade as always. Big up Aqua Jade. Boom. Thank you, Aqua Jade. And then after that dance workout, I finished the remainder of my Skinny Food Co. review. Let's check it. I'm gonna start off with this crispy marshmallow bliss bar. This basically looks like a square to me, but it's smaller than a square and it's around the same amount of calories as a square. So I'm kind of thinking, if this tastes like a square, you may as well just buy squares. Banging, that is banging, but so are squares. This is no different to a square for me. By putting it onto a website called Skinny Food Co., you think, oh, it's gonna be so much healthier than the normal stuff. But really, if you look into it, there's probably not that much difference in it. It's banging though. Now I'm going to try the Millionaire Crunch Salted Caramel. Zero sugar, 15 grams of protein bar thing. It's 237 calories, it's high protein and zero sugar. So obviously if you bought an actual Millionaire shortbread, it would be sugary. So I guess it's good in that sense. It's not as nice as original Millionaire shortbreads. Like I think the chocolate on the top is dark. It's obviously zero sugar, so it's not as like sweet as what they normally are, but it's really lovely. I'd probably get this again because it's got no sugar in it. Next, I'm gonna try the Choco Drops. This looks really tasty. It's 86 calories for the full tube, which I think is really good for a little snack, for a treat, for a dessert. I think that's pretty impressive. They're basically gonna be Smarties, aren't they? Let's be real. This is what they look like, basically Smarties. They're not bad, but they're nowhere near as nice as Smarties. Good for a treat, sweet, just not as nice as Smarties, not as nice as the real kind of yummy, scummy chocolate stuff that you get. Next, I'm going to be trying the sugar-free sandwich cookies. Sugar-free sandwich cookies, chocolate cream. Yum, yum, yum. So you get 4 of these little packs and they are 51 calories per biscuit. Smells artificial. Nope, not for me. Not for me. Ugh. Too sweet, too artificial. I imagine kids would probably love them, but it just tastes... sorry, it's like freaking me out a bit. Let's try the chocolate chip cookies though, because that might be a game changer. Second to last, because we've still got the energy drink, we're going to try the sugar-free chocolate chip cookies. I have high hopes for these. They're 61 calories per cookie. Oh, they smell good. They smell... they smell really yummy. I like them. I like them. They're like a mix between soft baked cookies and cookie crisps that you have in cereal. They're quite nice. They're good because they're low sugar. Yeah, I'd get them again probably. I'd get them again. Oh, however, I've just changed my mind because most biscuits, I know custard creams are about 61 calories anyway. So unless you're like specifically looking for low sugar stuff, I think, well, you may as well just have the custard cream or the... you may as well just have the normal cookie because they're about the same calorie intake. Right, last but certainly not least, let's have a little sip of this beauty. This is grape. I know it's going to be so good. I know it's going to be super tasty. I'm going to dig into it. Oh, God, I love that sound so much. Good. So good. So good. I really recommend these. These are beautiful. Really recommend them. I'm going to try some of their other drinks as well because I think I'm definitely a fan of the drinks that they sell. And this has the same vitamins as the other one does in it. B3, B6, B12, B5. I kid you not, grape is probably one of my favourite flavours and smells ever. Oh God, the grape flavour is just so nice. I'm filming this on Valentine's Day. It's Valentine's Day right now. And this is my Valentine's Day gift to myself because self-love, baby. I'm going to have a bath, a face mask. I'm going to sip on this. I'm going to have some lovely sausage and vegetables and gravy for my tea. And I'm going to eat a couple more cookies. And you know what? I'm not even going to feel guilty about it because it's completely calorie counting. If people have liked this, I think I will order some more stuff and maybe do another video kind of similar. Maybe a drinks one. I don't know. We'll see. So if you have liked this, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't liked this, give it a thumbs down and drop me a comment and tell me why. And we'll get in a fight. I'm joking. Please be nice. Anyway, this is the end of the review. I will see you in two. And that was that. Here I am right now in these cute dungarees that I bought and I'm absolutely obsessed with. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap up this video now. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay funky, and stay groovy. If you do anything this week, make sure you stay groovy. And stay healthy, of course, but if you do anything this week, make sure it's staying groovy because, you know, groovy. Always number one, stay groovy. Number one, stay groovy. What? Is it too much to ask for?